Well, as you think about that new year, now that we seem to be coming out of one of the worst recessions that we've experienced, what do you think are some of the important lessons that retailers have learned through that process?
Yeah, I think it's always very important, whether times are good or bad, to focus on your customer and know your customer. We spent more and invested more in customer research in the last 18 months than we probably did if you added up what we spent in the prior 10 years. And we wanted to listen and understand what was going on with our customer and what was their focus and really adjust our assortment to tailor to that. So they were focused on needs, not as many wants in this environment. You know, the other thing that I would mention is focusing on being adaptable. We saw our customer face a recession a lot sooner than the rest of the country did, and we quickly culled back discretionary goods, things like apparel and some of the home categories, as we knew those would be impacted in a negative way. Yet we added 200 new food items. We added to our household paper assortment, so we really tried to be more relevant to our customers during this time period. And, you know, finally, we are the low-cost provider in our business, and that means we have to keep our costs down. And like a lot of other retailers did, quickly reduce cost and got things in line. And, you know, hopefully that gets better. I'm an optimist, too, and I like what you had to say, Mark, about the economy. I don't know if we can bank on that or not, but
absolutely.
Okay, well, good news this morning. But, you know, we're seeing a real cautiousness out there from the way the customer is spending their money today.